Letters, huh? The top one there's seen better days, that's for sure.
My dearest, darling baby boy, when finally you come to read this, I will almost certainly be long dead. You see, not long after you were born, our beloved kingdom of Dundrazil was attacked by an army of monsters. I was forced to flee with you in my arms and expended the last of my strength in ensuring that you escaped to safety. If you are fortunate enough to have been found by some kindly soul, you must seek out the King of Heliodor when you come of age. Our kingdom and his have long enjoyed close relations, and your father and I would trust him with our lives. Never forget, my son. You are a prince of the kingdom of Dundrazil. But more than that, you are the luminary. Yours is a weighty burden indeed. It is you who must stand against the darkness and banish it from our world. In time, you will come to understand. It breaks my heart to leave you, my darling. But it is the only way. I only hope that one day, you will learn to forgive me.
It's from someone important to you, right? Your mother or something? Don't worry, you can tell me about it later. What about the other one?
To my dearest grandson. I haven't the foggiest how you managed it, but I met your future self today. As promised, I've buried some things here that will help you on your way. Have you read your mother's letter yet? It was in your basket with you when I first found you. It was because of that letter that I asked my Amber to send you to see the king when the time came. I only wish I'd known how things would turn out. I don't know why Dundrazil was attacked, or why King Carnelian thinks so badly of you. I'm just an ignorant old man from a little village in the country. But I do know that the answers are out there somewhere. The keystone in this box will open the door of departure off to the east. You must go out into the world and seek the truth. Remember now, don't waste your time bearing grudges and live life with love in your heart. All the best, now and forever. Grandad.
So we use the keystone to open the door of departure and head out into the world, huh? Well, sounds easy enough. You better believe I'm coming with you. You said it was just east of here, right? Well, what are we waiting for? Oh, I know what we're waiting for. I've got some unfinished business to attend to. The orb. The King's Barrow is not too far from here. Just down the way, in fact. Let's go claim what's rightfully mine.
Where'd my horsey go? Horsey, why?
I'm stuck. I am stuck. Now it's raining. Oh, come on. Give me a chance. I mean, he takes a lot of damage.
Another one, but...
I wonder if they all have, like, different HP values.
Who else wants some? Another.
Two more battles.
What loot we got in here?
Smash. Only 15 gold, all you got? Well, better than nothing. Oop, went to there. Hello. Let me buy the guards real quick. Save.